beer. Gold brown, black liquor, way past clear. She pulled down my pants, zipper, way fast, weird. Driving drunk, I almost died this way last year. But maybe dying should be my last fear. What if a baby was crying and shed his last tear right before his mama got hit with this fucking Honda while holding it, and the baby just couldn't escape the crash clear? If that ever happens, I hope that they take the baby and his mommy and wrap their bodies in cashmere, bury him in a field of poppies and carry him softly in a diamond coffin, this blue aquarium glass clear. I hope they force me to stand still, drop a piano on my head, then an anvil, take my dead body to the back of a landfill and bury me underneath all the trash that they have there. My conscience try to warn me, but I act like I can't hear, because this girl's all on me and she's saying drive real fast because my dad's near here, and I'm picturing her face as we make love with her legs up like a pap smear, and I can't steer, can't think, and then I black out. Wake up in her house with a black drink. That's weird.